Hello everybody, welcome back to another one, and today we're going to be playing some Ultimate Chicken Horse. Now, this is a game I've wanted to play for a while, and he's deciding to choose the old mansion. I can't hear myself over the music. Come on, Dylan. Old mansion mode party. This is where things get really serious. What? Oh fuck. Do we all die? First round where we all died. No winners, no points. God damn. I'm starting to not like this game. No wins, no points again. What's that do? It literally does nothing. Fuck! His body just got dragged up. to heaven than I stayed down below in hell. Wait, does this put me in first? It puts me in first. Solo, goal, trap, and coin. That puts me in first. I'm so good at this game. Black hole. You're really gonna... He just placed that down, man. That's not very nice. Fine then, I'll replace it. Oh, and he got sucked. I win. I am the ultimate monkey. That round's quick, so I'm gonna do like another round. No commentary for that entire round. Good round, people. Oh, I can't win a monkey. No, I don't want to be horse. Me want to be monkey. I like monkey. Oh wait, I need to customize my monkey. Mansion question mark. Why is there a question mark, dude? What the hell? Oh wait, so that means me and this guy can just actually focus. Discovered for Dylan. Too easy, no points. God damn it, man. Coin, mine. Coin is mine. We both have coin. Coin is ours. Too easy, no points except coins. Okay. I think he died. That means we can actually get some proper points. Let's make sure that I'm always first. Let's go. I'm just too good for them. And I win. And I win. And that is Ultimate Chicken Horse, and I'll see you all in the next one. Although a chicken and a horse didn't win, so...